Hello children, welcome back once again. Now we are solving the chapter number 15, 2 mark question. We have done with the first one. Now for the second one we are going to do now. Before that, just read the question here children. See children, in a simultaneous toss of 2 coins, find the probability of getting exactly 1 head, almost 1 head. See here, just see here children. See, we need to find the probability of getting exactly 1 head. Exactly 1 head. Second is almost 1 head. Now we will solve first the exactly 1 head. So now just see here. Exactly 1 head. Okay, now see, let's suppose how many coins are there? 2 coins are there. Okay, so see, so the sample space, we will write here, the sample space will be head, 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 tail, tail, head, and tail, tail. So there are how many events? These are events, that's called, I will just write here, n number of events, that is number of samples, sample space events is equal to 4. Is equal to 4. Now, what is the first question which they have stated is exactly 1 head, right? Exactly 1 head. So, in the first one, just see, exactly 1 head is there here? Yes. This one is there? This one is there? Yes. So, exactly 1 head we should get. Exactly 1 head means exactly here only 1 head is there, not 2 head, not more than 1. So, exactly how many heads are there? Here. So, we will open the bracket here. See. H, T, head, tail, tail, H. Now, see here. Exactly 1 head. Exactly 1 head is there here? Yes. So, this is 2. The answer here is 2. Second question, what they have asked is, what they have asked? Probability of getting almost 1 head. Almost 1 head. So, before that, see, exactly 1 head is there, right? Exactly 1 head, that is 2. 2 divided by 4. First, we will complete this. That is the probability, I will write here. Therefore, the probability of getting 1 head, that is exactly 1 head, is equal to this 2 divided by 4, which is equal to 1 by 2. Which is equal to 1 by 2. 2 ones are 2 twos are, that is 1 by 2. That means this is the chance. Now, what is the second question they have asked is almost 1 head. What is the chances of getting almost 1 head? So, see here, almost 1 head, right? Almost 1 head. Almost 1 head means, see here, 1 head is there? Yes. Here is there? Yes. Here is there? Yes. Here is there? No. So, this 3 we will write here. See here. Almost 1 head. Head, tail, head, head, tail, head. See here. Brace bracket closed. Which is equal to how much? 3. So, 3. Therefore, we will write here probability of getting almost 1 head. Almost 1 head is equal to 3 divided by the total events, that is the 4. That means almost 1 head is the chances is 3 by 4. Whereas exactly 1 head, the chances is 1 by 2. 1 by 2.